Reduce your belly fat through these tips. The first is exercise. Get at least 30 minutes of moderate exercise at least 5 days a week. Walking counts as long as it's brisk enough that you work up a sweat and breathe harder. The second is the diet. There is no magic diet for belly fat, but when you lose your fat on any diet, belly fat usually goes first. Getting enough fiber can help you. The third is replace some of your cooking fats with coconut oil. Coconut oil is one of the healthiest fats you can eat. Studies show that medium-chain fats in coconut oil may boost metabolism and decrease the amount of fat stored in response to high calorie intake. The fourth tip is avoid sugar-sweetened beverages. Sugar-sweetened beverages are loaded with liquid fructose, which can make you gain belly fat. The fifth tip is eat fatty fish every week. Fatty fish are incredibly healthy. They are rich in quality protein and omega-3 fats that protect you from diseases. Some evidences also suggest that omega-3 fats may help you reduce visceral fat. And the final tip is try intermittent fasting. Intermittent fasting has recently become very popular for weight loss. It is an eating pattern that cycles between periods of eating and periods of fasting. One popular method involves 24-hour fast once or twice a week. Another involves fasting every day for 16 hours and eating all your food in an 8-hour period. In a review of studies on intermittent fasting and alternate day fasting, people experienced a 4-7% decrease in abdominal fat with a period of 6 to 26 weeks.